is Helen Hakena. I come from Bougainville, Papua New Guinea. And I would like to ask you a question on behalf of the Women's Nature Group. Our local communities have been very negatively affected or impacted by one of the world's largest mining companies. It destroyed our lives from pollution of our rivers and our food, and so many lives lost. I would like to ask you about UN Environment's increased engagement with large corporations, which worries us. We understand UN Environment has a safeguards policy as well as a gender policy, but that these policies need to be implemented, especially to avoid conflict of interest when engaging with corporations. Thank you.